What's up, my fellow train enjoyers? Have I got some news for you? If you are sick of playing Vertigo all day, your time may just have come, because it seems there is something cooking over at Valve HQ. If you are new to Counter-Strike and have never heard of the map train, it was a bomb defusal map made by Barking Dog Studios back in Counter-Strike 1.6, and has since featured in CS Source and CS Global Offensive. It is an iconic map, with rounds taking place in and around a train hangar, and one train in particular carrying a nuclear payload, which serves as bombsite A. Whilst the map has not made it to Counter-Strike 2 just yet, there has been a revamp rumoured to be in the works for some time now, which brings us to the latest activity over at Valve. So, last night, I think it was, the official CS2 Twitter account updated their banner to this seemingly innocuous picture of what looks to be just some concrete. But, as this is Counter-Strike, nothing can ever be that simple. Now, if you look closely, you can see the floor is a little wet, almost like there had recently been some rain. Now, if you remember a couple weeks back, Valve actually added a wetness layer that could be painted onto maps. And not only that, but it was also found in the game files from a recent update that there were sounds of thunder added in relation to the map Train. Surely that can't be a coincidence, right? So if Train is to be added into CS2 soon, that begs the question, will Valve release a new map so close to the Shanghai Major? And if they do, will it be added straight to the active map pool? I for one don't think Valve would do this, as it would mean pro teams would have to prepare a whole new map right before a big major. My prediction is we will see a release of Train sometime soon, but probably not before the Shanghai Major on December the 1st. That being said, do you think we will see Train in Counter-Strike 2 soon? Let me know in the comments below. I personally would be really hyped for Train to come back, as it is still to this day one of my favourite maps from CSGO, and we haven't seen much of it at all since the original CS2 trailer. Guess we'll have to wait and see. Thanks so much for watching, and click the annotation in the top right corner now to get a rainbow HUD just like mine in CS2. Looking forward to hearing what you think in the comments. Peace.